Here's the weather forecast from News 6 for this Saturday, the 24th of February. Temperatures, it's been warm during the day, so expect the evenings to be on the mild side. 65 up around Palm Coast, 64 in Ocala, 66 in the Villages, 68 in Melbourne, 67 in Cocoa Beach, and it looks like Daytona Beach will be around 65. So with that consideration, 68 should be the overnight low for Orlando. And then tomorrow, we'll take that 68, flip it around, and hit 87 degrees.